none.
Oh, look at the little baby.
Everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best.
He has your eyes.
Just Johto here.
I want to play Bioshock. I've been having the hankering to play Bioshock, and this has been one of my favorite games for a long time. It's been years since I played it, which I can't explain why, but I thought it'd be fun to play, and might as well put it on YouTube since I'm going to do it anyways. The game, as I remember, it's been a few years, is kind of scary, so that's why I'm doing the face cam instead of just playing regular. I don't know how scary it's going to be since I've done a playthrough of it, but let's go ahead and just begin. ...1960, Mid-Atlantic.
They told me. Son...
I'm not going to talk.
You're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
This game always really got to me. I'm not a big gore kind of guy, so like the plane crash, the plane crash and everything really got to me. And I have an extreme fear of drowning, so yeah. Poor girl, she lost all her earrings and shit. One thing that really I always loved about this game is just how beautiful the fire was in this. Holy crap, this game's old. And it looks beautiful. I'm just checking what's out. Well. It just says propaganda. Alright. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? Andrew Ryan, one ugly motherfucker. One thing about Bioshock that I do love is the music. It's always been great.
I am Andrew Ryan, and I'm here to ask you a question. Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose Rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, Rapture can become your city as well.
Oh, look, it's a Big Daddy.
God, it's been years. Nostalgia. All the nostalgia is coming back to me. No, Johnny, don't. Pretty sure he dies here. There he is, yeah. Like a bad Disneyland ride. So this is one part that always terrified me as a child.
I won't leave you twisting in the wind.
It's always felt like there was going to be another Splicer around here.
Need to draw out of hiding, but you're going to have to trust me.
I don't remember how. I can hear her. Okay. I'm not good at this whole dodgy thingy.
Yeah.
Get over here.
Report me.
Why'd you make me do it? It's F to heal. Okay. Why'd you make me do it? It's fun. Let's do it. Don't tell me what to do, girl. I do what I want. Yum. Have a nice trip. See you next fall. It's so gross.
This little fish looks like he just had his cherry popped.
Yeah.
Wonder if he's still got some atom on it.
I never realized it had that in it. That's not very childlike.
Yeah. Let's bug. Weak! You're a weak chopper. And it's the old fish I love telling it with no big daddy. Yellow! Always have been. You'll be no better off with metal daddy, little fish. See you floating from my...
Okay. Oh yeah. Kinda sounds like a whale.
Look, Mr. Bubbles, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Is she trying to say I'm dying or I'm gonna be good? What a sweet young thing. She stopped from killing me.
First time blue was a real kick from a mule, but there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Come on. Oh! Nice stroll through the park. Ain't that right, fishy? That's right. Is there any splices around here? There is a splice around here. Where are you?
Hey! You only make it hard.
That was a lot easier than I thought it was gonna be. To be honest.
Okay. I know you're here!
Oh, no! Let's get out!
Oh, geez.
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. No, I won't do it again. No, please!
Are you really sorry?
I can control myself. I can.
It's gonna make me laugh every single time I do that. Let's go up to where the guy just got shot down from.
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now, but you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
You're gonna be alone. To sing this song. Mommy's gone. And Daddy too. Wait. This is happening before at none.
Ah! No!
Oh, look at the little baby.
Everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it.
He has your eyes.
One another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
That's so cute. Right there on the ground.
Ah, stop it!
Oh my god. Get.
Bad. Get off the couch.
There we go. Everything's back to normal. Here's a toast for not dying. Drink.
Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan. Silly. What happened?
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
I caught two. And it killed them both.
Would I feel this way?
That's like the worst way you can die. Ugh.
And what is it that makes my head go round and round while my heart just stands still so much?
Some of these games like this and Far Cry. Really beautiful music in it, and I did love it so much. Why does it always have to be the boys' bathroom?
I'm too spliced up. Nobody's gonna want me.
I want you, baby. Aw. It's a piss fountain. It's multiple piss fountains. Okay, dude, whatever you say.
3 weeks now? Nah, I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare. I'm trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch
a fish. Pissing, all the pissing.
Stink coming out of your shitter. Get it fixed.
Careful now.
This part
always.
Would
you kindly lower that weapon for a minute? You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled.
It is a child.
She's a little sister now.
She's pretty. Can I fall down
Somebody
here?
Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a
monster. Oh no, don't let me.
Whatever you thought about right and wrong on
actually,
the
I'm
surface.
Actually, I'm gonna stand here and watch this.
Well, that don't count for
actually, no.
Down
I'll go down here and watch it.
Those little sisters, they carry Adam. The genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Let you guys have a clear look at this. He's a fast sucker. Dang. Really jumpy. Quite easy. Where's the little girl at? I don't see no little girl. I want to go, I want to keep killing, getting money. Okay. Oh, there's no way to sprint. I'm just staring at the screen, I feel like such a bad host. Slap you around if I want to slap you around. Help ya. Let me help ya. Okay, I see. Good day. Good day. Up. Alrighty guys, so that's gonna wrap up the first episode of BioShock. This game is amazing. It's old, but it's bringing back a lot of memories when I was playing as a kid. And I just want you guys to know that I'll be back here soon with a new episode. So for now, peace out. Have a great night. If you watched, thank you. You guys are amazing. If you didn't, fuck off.